SoCal, SoCal savages. Yeah. You know, I see a lot of people struggling out there and shit. Keep your head up. You know, sometimes you gotta change the way you move. Feel me? Alright, I guess it's my turn. About to tell you a story about a little fat bird. Little fat bird grew up in LA, but mommy and daddy sent him to school in Delray. Westside Leadership Magnet School. I remember getting jumped in the locker room. Drunk wannabe cholo named Pablo. Even had a knife in his hand, I guess YOLO. This shit continued for 3 fucking years. Seriously, fuck all my middle school fears. No friends, no money, no honey. Rode the school bus with a bunch of fucking dummies. Haha, shit really wasn't great, but I still came home with a smile on my face. Shit at home wasn't easy either. Let me guess, yours wasn't neither. Shit ain't easy and life is hard. Don't let no motherfucker catch you off guard. Don't live your life in a motherfucking closed box, cause all you'll be is a slave robot. Shit ain't easy and life is hard. Don't let no motherfucker catch you off guard. Don't live your life in a motherfucking closed box, cause all you'll be is a slave robot.